Wait, you don't want to eat one?
I don't know.
Okay, some of you recognize this smoke.
Aren't you afraid of heights?
Not when it comes to forests.
Oh, look at that guy. The what? What? Oh, that's cool.
You have to try this fruit. This fruit only grows in Peru. It's not in Colombia or something. Oh, Brazil.
Didn't one of the ladies still
have
it this
it
morning?
Breakfast? Is it at breakfast?
Oh, that's good.
KFC.
Agriculture fields, and for life back
at that time, this is more or less, you know, 1,000 years old place, see? They were all very connected with the divinities of nature. And in Peru, we still be very connected with that. See? We have covered you know, and then for thousands of years, see?
Same here. It was gonna be cloudy the whole time.
This is the Peruvian hairless dog. And in this place they have three of them.
Oh yeah, like the coconut.
Continent. Peru and Mexico.
So then when they found this, they found these stories about a place where we have a rich pool of gold. When the Spanish... Okay, the statue of the Inca here on the left is Pachacuti.
So this is the room. Pretty good spaces. Got everything out. Nice room.
We
Okay.
Actually, these are not lava.
Can I pat it?
We call them by
looking.
Okay. I'm like, this is the first picture of my life.
Oh, it's not just my favorite. Sexy llamas. It took the whole thing. It took the whole thing. Wait, you don't want to eat one?
I don't know.
Through ceramic, we managed to learn so much information about the different lifestyles of Malardosa pre-Inca civilization. They are replicas, but they are so close to the real ones that you look at common and have tons of applications. This probably was meant to be read any direction. Little square boxes. It's still a mystery, they were leading them. But Incas of those days, they thought that as long as they were in control of knowledge, they were being in control of power. All the personal abilities that they teach. You see that? And also they create their own information and ideas by hanging out pieces of heavy jewelry. This is another Chankai. Looks like a real one. It's a transformation of what we yeah.
There's a river, a stream river.
Honestly though, when I would like encourage stuff, as long as I cut it ahead of time, it's good. I mean, I know it's messing with some napkins, but it's so good. Like, just take it to go.
This is what we use to stuff the guinea pig.
Aromatic herb. It's called wakatai.
Wakatai.
I don't know which one it's in.
Take the mouth.
Take the
elder.
Take the heart.
See if you can find that bone.
Yeah,
uh-huh. Where was the bone again?
She said this like right here.
Okay, yeah. This one is supposed to be like a
I'm gonna be out of breath.
You did the dollars, yeah? When my friends talk about
majestic look. Aqueducts will work. It's awesome. It's a big old field. That was awesome. Inca buildings haven't collapsed. That is awesome.
The people dance. No.
Yeah.
Uno, dos y tres.
The one in the cage is 1L.
Of his return journeys, he met a young and beautiful princess of the Empire. Her name was.
They knew it was a forbidden love, so they kept it a secret, especially from the Inca that would never accept the relationship between his daughter and the plebeian warrior.
And for you, I'll give my life.
The sound in my heartbeat will guide your steps. My love is yours. And it always will be.
Once they found out about their romance, they humiliated Ollanta and punished Cusicoyor, making her a prisoner in a dungeon. Ollanta abandoned Cusco and installed in a city that nowadays is known as Ollantaytambo, where he became independent and entrenched.
She makes light inside of me. Even though I don't know where she is, I know that she will come back to me.
It was pretty good. We even got a lake, not lakeside, but a riverside view. We got a TV. What was the point thing? AC.
Nice views around.
Right? It's the classiest picture. Right? The popular. Music, right? Melodies, two coca leaves, right? Drinking chicha, Incas beer, right? One cup in the morning.
Right, Daniel is leaving.
Beautiful.
Bar.
I think they're happy.
Right.
It's
Mexico, it's Colombia, US, Argentina, Brazil, Chile, France,
yeah, Colombia
people. There's more Puerto Rico, Israel.
You can lead us, it's okay.
Okay.
Please do. You'll probably be at a better pace. During like summer season and
something.
Woohoo!
They can't hear us. Oh, that's beautiful.
I think we're more.
Range from 30 to 45 kilometers.
Okay. Vamos, chicos. Okay.
What we're seeing here, I'm never seeing, is just the dirt. We'll be right back.
culture, colonial architecture,
yeah.
No problem at all. Yes? How are you feeling, guys? Everything okay? Yeah. It's not raining.
Yeah.
Very lucky with the weather.
Okay.
So, my friend, do you want to... If you will stand up like I am now, you can see the symmetry.
So tall, telling me you're just
like huge. Mm-hmm.
Also,
what
we're
really doing is just because
this hotel has like nicer, like
everything
to make it
breathe and smoky.
Smoking
doesn't
get
smoke out. Yeah, yeah, it's nice. It's less strong,
it's
smoky,
smooth.
Yeah, yeah, I like this so much better.
I want to paint with that. Like paint and drink.
That's so much better than definitely the other ones. I don't think it'll get bad if it lays.
I'm passing over to the winery. Select the, in the winery, we select the best, separate to the bunch, and wash. The winery pass to the pizza. The pizza, we squeeze the grapes for obtaining the natural juice. This process in the past was made with the feet. Now it's made with iron machines. Squeeze the grapes and pass to the maceration. The maceration is arrested for 24 hours for obtaining the natural events from the skin. Take your fish like this and spin in shape.
First one.
When we make this in the superior part, when the fish arrive from a soil fine line, you see? Okay. The first one, the name of the distillery is Vinyas de Oro. This is pisco pure with non aromatic oil. This pisco, this type of pisco is the more used for classic cultures like pisco sour or chicano, because the characteristic in this is the lime, and the lime is the main ingredient in this cocktail. The
characteristic. No. I did it. I don't get home on peace.
The second one is Pisco Pure June. The name of this one is Santa Elena Pisco Pure in Italian grape with aromatic grape.
Oh, that's wrong.
In smell, it's more floral, it's just flower. But in taste, it's more citrus and fresh. Maybe lemongrass or green apple is the characteristic in this type of pisco.
Longer than the other one.
Mm.